Yes, sir.
Is my name real
Yakov Smirnoff?
No, sir. No, it's used to be Jack Daniels. I just Americanized it a little bit, yeah. Yes? Does what? Does my wife has a good sense of humor? Yes. I love you, honey. Anything else? Yes. Pardon me? What's that thing? What's that thing on Gorbachev's head? I don't know. It could be pigeons are out of control. Actually, I was thinking about that. At one point, it could be a strategically located device. I'll try to explain to you. When you talk to someone and they have a little piece of spinach stuck between their teeth, you don't really hear what they're saying. Just keep staring at that piece of spinach. Well, he's got that big thing in his head. It's very mesmerizing. You know, it's like, you're getting very sleepy. Medical care, it's free. And you get what you paid for. Yeah. Yes. Am I planning to take my daughter back to Russia? I actually was talking to Linda whether to take Natasha back to Russia when she grows up, and we decided we will. If she has behavior problems. Couple of days in the Russian daycare center will cure it right up. Yes, ma'am.
Will you take mine?
Would I take yours? Yeah. Anybody else's kids? Go ahead.